In Sri Lanka too, food safety is becoming a significant health challenge. Ensuring food safety has to start with production at the farm level. It is to address these complicated food safety issues. The Food Control Administration unit of my ministry developed the Food Regulations 2019 Registration of Premises, which will come into effect from 1st January 2020. This regulation will ensure and allow food authorities identified under the Food Act to register food establishments meeting the minimum standards specified in the regulation. The new regulation, we believe, will make a landmark difference in food safety in Sri Lanka and will ensure that food served to consumers adequately satisfies safety requirements. The program hopes to bring a wider spectrum of food producers and manufacturers. We also strongly believe that there is an urgent need to revise the present labeling and advertising regulations, as we have noted many violations and food manufacturers engage in unethical marketing practices, some even targeting children. So we have a long shopping list when it comes to mitigating and addressing food safety issues.